Good evening, everybody. I'm Eric Gullickson reporting live from PNC Arena, where the Carolina Hurricanes are about to take on the New York Islanders in game number 5 at about 7:30 tonight. A huge one for the Canes because they can lock up the series. But we're going to start with some high school softball tonight, as Martin County softball is having one of the best seasons in the state because they have one of the best pitchers in the state, and she is motivated to stay that way. We feature Peyton Lane in our Pepsi Sports Spotlight.
In middle school, I was always told that I would never be good enough to pitch in a game, never be good enough to get to where I am now.
Williamson's Peyton Lane decided to put in the work year-round to be the pitcher.
I've never seen a person in any sport at any level improve the amount that she has.
The work has paid off, becoming the starting pitcher for Riverside through high school.
As a freshman, I came in and I had never pitched a full game before, getting game experience, and then just working a lot in the off season, pitching 4 times a week, working in lessons, working at home, working out here, working in travel ball.
They became Martin County this year, and Lane, their senior ace, has become their leader too.
She goes about business the right way. She leads by example. She's the first here, she's the last to leave, and everything she does is just top-notch.
The way I treated them made them feel welcome. The way I handled myself and others on the field just is what kind of puts me as a leader rather than being super outspoken.
Peyton is one of the best pitchers in the state. She's ranked 4th in North Carolina with over 200 strikeouts and just a .67 earned run average.
Just the amount of work that she's put in, getting stronger, developing other pitches. Her velocity has increased. You don't see that a whole lot in high school from year to year with the velocity increase, but her velocity has had a major jump.
Peyton is up to 16 wins, which is also tied for 2nd in the state.
I feel like I really leveled up when I was able to tune everybody out and stay in my circle.
While she's focused on the playoffs, all the work in the circle has earned Peyton a spot with the Pfeiffer University softball program when she finishes high school.
I toured the school and I was like, this is like my perfect match. Like I just clicked with the girls. I love the morals of the team, the way practices were run, the way games were run. It was just a perfect match.